Hi, my name is Landon Zipke, and we are going to estimate how many M&Ms are in this glass. I've counted all these pieces of candy. They're all in stacks of 10, and there's 180 all through here, and then the 20 right here, and then that's 5 right there. So there's 205 M&Ms in this